Once I was a farmer with a house and land, wife and good children under my hand. By the grace of God, I lived and survived, and now by that same grace, I am chosen to die. Once there were crops to grow, an ox and a plow, and goats milked for goodness, and sheep's wool and bowel. But now there is nothing, just dust in the dawn. Well, I walk to find water, but the water is gone. On the circle of stones where I lay me to rest, I trust in the wealthy, the worst and the best. I bleed in my innocence from wounds that don't mend. And the circle of stones is gonna be my end. I wait for the smile of sweet fortune on me, a sky full of rain, some leaves on the trees. Oh, I wait for the smile, oh, I wait for the sign, but it seems like the world has left me behind. They fly us out grain in their big steel birds, 5 kilos per man is absurd. And my children are dying, and my woman, she weeps, and this circle of stones is all I may keep. And the circle of stones where I lay me to rest, I trust in the wealthy, the worst and the best. I bleed in my innocence from wounds that don't.
I'm walking still, past the youth on Hay Hill. Saw a crowd set out at dawn of day. The soldier says, don't come this way. Then somebody threw a stone as they moved up the track. A boy on a bike was the first to fall with a bullet in his back. Hawks and eagles fly like doves. Hawks and eagles fly. Been a long, long, hard road.
stood too, till they broke me across the back. By name I'm known, and it's not my own, and they call me Crooked Jack. Come on.
Bedlam boys are bonny, for they all go bare and they live by the air, and they want no drink, no money.
There's a green field not far away, just outside of our town wall. Some say it will give us 10,000 jobs, we say it's a load of bull. For countless years it's been a field, and as you see, nothing has changed. If you can see a theme park there, then God, you must be deranged. So, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld. In 1980, the steelworks closed, 8,000 were on the dole. The council got some whiz kids in, they said we can fill that hole. So the plans were made, the money was found, now everything was going to be fine. And all we've got is a 40-foot sign saying,
welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld.
The backers came and went, the years went by, still nothing had been seen. The telegraph mentioned it now and again, and we thought, was it all a dream? Now we're near local election time, more money has been found. But do you want to bet just how long it takes before they start digging us around? So,
welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld.
The Chase Manhattan banks arrive, more money than we need. But still we'd like that cash, or is it just our greed? We thought the jobs would help us here, we thought they would help the town, but the backers keep doing what they are best at, the backers keep backing down.
Welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld.
Here we are, it's a new decade. What is the news? The council's issued an ultimatum. Well, what had they to lose? We want to see some building done, but we must now save face. But will the contractors ever listen to them? Everyone watch the space.
Welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to Wonderworld, welcome to
them. Now British Steel is set to win. For the land they sold 10 years ago, they can buy back for a song. Now with a profit of £100 million, you can hear the board sing along.
Goodbye to Wonderworld, 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 goodbye to Wonderworld.
I've been walking all day, Lord, and I'm nearly done. And I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the glorious calling in 1916. Well, I hope you died quick, and I hope you died clean. Low and obscene. In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, to that loyal heart are you always 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enshrined forever behind a glass pane? In an old photograph torn and tattered and stained, and fading to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the pipe lowly? Did the rifles fire all you as they lowered you down? Did the bugles play the last closing chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers o'er the forest? The sun is shining now on these green fields of France. The warm wind blows gently and the red poppies dance. The trenches have vanished long under the plough. No gas and no barbed wire, there's no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses in you witness stand. To man's blind indifference, to his fellow man, to a whole generation who were butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er you as they lowered you down? Did the bugles play the last posting chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers o'er the forest? And I can't help but wonder now, will ye, my bride, did all those who lie here, did they know why they died? Did you really believe them when they told you the cause? Did you really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the suffering, the sorrow, the glory, the shame, the killing, the dying, it was all done in vain. For Willie McBride, it so happened again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er you as they lowered you down? Did the bugles play the last posting chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers o'er the forest? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they sound the fife lowly? Did the rifles fire o'er you as they lowered you down? Did the bugles play the last posting chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers o'er the forest? floating in a moonlit sky. The people far below are sleeping as we fly. I'm holding very tight. I'm riding in the midnight blue. I'm finding I can fly so high above with you.
War he at the place, caught the kittle hussy, saw ye Geordie's grace riding on a goosey. Geordie, he's a man, there is little due to it, he's done all he can. What can be without it? Soon there comes a blade, Lincoln like my lordy, he would hay a trade at the loom of Geordie.
And Montgomery's leading there, they'll run to dance. Madam, are you ready? They'll be back, believe. Fell to twist and wobble, crawling, may they thrive to dance a jig with Geordie. Hey for Sandy Don, hey for Cock-a-Lorum, hey for Bob and John, and his heel and coram, point a sword and lance, swings a teal and hurley, how they'll skip and dance over the bomb of Geordie.